say as you go on your way. That's entertainment.
Hello and welcome to Real Live Entertainment. Today we're going to discuss the movie The Descendants with that very handsome man, George Clooney, and a cast of people that you may or may not know who all did a wonderful job, directed by Alexander Payne, who also directed such award-winning films as About Schmidt and Sideways. So he seems to know what it's like to be a middle-aged man. The story is George Clooney is a married man with two teenage children and a wife who has been in a boating accident and is in a coma. His whole life falls apart one piece at a time. And he really doesn't know how to deal with it. And I can understand that. There were men of his era, late 40s, I would assume, early 50s, who never dealt with household things, spent their lives making money, doing their business. He was a very successful real estate lawyer. And now he was left with two children that he had to raise, that he really didn't know who they were, and a wife who was dying, a wife who he found out had been having an affair, so that part of his life fell apart. He was also responsible for the family trust, which entailed a great big piece of a Hawaiian island that was left by ancestors. He had to know what to do with it, and most of his cousins who would benefit from the sale of this piece were against what he really wanted to do. So nothing in his life was really working, and he learned to cope with life as it was. So it's kind of a comic drama. Sometimes you laughed, sometimes you cried.
Sorry to bother you. I'm Matt King. Yeah, I've come to pick up my daughter, Alexandra.
Alex?
Dad? What's up, Dad? What's happening?
You need to come home and see your mom. I'm the backup parent, the understudy. I thought you were supposed to be getting your act together.
I've been doing really well, actually. Nobody ever seems to notice that.
And with Elizabeth, my wife, in the hospital, my daughter's attesting me.
Look who's here.
Get out of my underwear, you freak.
Oh, okay. Don't back inside now.
Real good job you're doing.
We have to go through this thing together, you and Scotty and me.
Dad, this is Sid. He's going to be with me. I'll be a lot more civil with him around.
Sup, bro?
Don't ever do that to me again. I have to go around and tell people what's happening, family and a few close friends.
I don't want to talk about Mom with anyone.
Look, whatever you two fought about, you have to drop it. Grow up.
You really don't have a clue, do you? Dad, Mom was cheating on you.
George Clooney turns in his usual wonderful performance. His 10-year-old daughter, Scotty, is played by Amara Miller. And his 17-year-old daughter, Alex, is played by Shailene Woodley. Beautifully acted. There's also kind of a small role played by Bo Bridges, who turns in a wonderful performance the way he always does. And some of the other people you might not know, but you'll remember them after this film. So you'll laugh, maybe you'll even have a tear or two. And I think you'll thoroughly enjoy this film. For OCTV, I'm Elaine Kugelman, and thank you for joining us today for the review of The Descendants.
That's entertainment.